red 125cc. Today's race, CSC round 2, was quite challenging. I came fourth. I had a bad start and the dust was crazy. I couldn't see anything, so that's how my race went.
Managed to keep it down for the country, stay focused, not to make a lot of mistakes, and I brought it home in the first heat. But tomorrow we have 2 more hits to go, so I'm just gonna try not to get over my head from today's win and try to bring it home tomorrow.